freshman Brick was wounded at the beginning of the second half.
Good news is okay, the bad news is that he's going to buy another round.